In all history, there's been only $5 million gates until this one came along. It's the most colossal fight crowd New York ever saw. The incredible thing is that here on the heels of the hardest times that America ever had, we have 90,000 men and women wildly eager to see young Black Joe into dreamland.
This is the feature attraction, 15 rounds for the world's heavyweight championship. The famous Detroit ground bomber, world heavyweight champion, Joe Louis.
And then he crossed to the right, a real right across to the jaw. Now two lefts in the face.
Billy Conn and his corner now clearly believe that the upset is on the cards and that the challenger is going to take the title. Billy Conn's looking to take Joe Louis out.
They're standing close. Joe lands a left hook to the body and a right cross to the head and a right cross to the head. Take a left to the chin, a left to the chin, a right to the head, and he's down. A hard right hand, and Sharkey's down against the rope. He swung over the lower rope. Takes a terrific right and a knockdown.
Hard right to the jaw. Two, four, five, left and right. He is down. Louis, another left, and Louis is ready with that right at any instant. And he took an awful right, and then a left to the jaw, and he gets drawn to his knees.